death announcement. The death is announced of Eula Ismay McPherson, known as Miss May, aged 90 years, of 70 Cinderella City, Amelia's Ward, Linden. She was the wife of the late Philip McPherson, mother of Cathy, Lawrence, known as Buddy, Dolette, Dennis, Lennox, Leon, and Loris, grandmother of Frankie McPherson, Vanessa Marshall, Rochelle Hermanstein, the late Randy Hermanstein, Ronette McKenzie, Courtney Hermanstein, Tamir Amsterdam, Asante and Sharona Oliver, Lennis and Lakeisha McPherson, Donette Semple, Desi Perusat, Sheldon and Delon McPherson, Renetta Ford, Delon and Kiana McPherson, Avil McPherson, Tamika Hermanstein, Onika McPherson, Loris McPherson, Quincy Hermanstein, Melinda McPherson, Keon McPherson, Kenrick McPherson, Abigail Nurse, Shanik, Cleon and Olisa McPherson, Dessa McRae and Kelsey McPherson, great-grandmother of Alicia Hermanstein, Sion Harry, Shamar Grant, Quasi, Terry, Mia Semple, Lenisha, and Javari McKenzie, Dominic and Dimitri Hermanstein, Khalif Yassin, Desiana McPherson, Delicia McPherson, Kadia McPherson, Amara McPherson, Oshia, Oshwan, and Oshanata Ford, Winona Bacchus, Tatiana Hermanstein, Delicia and Anthony Amsterdam, Mark Anderson, Garvin Hermanstein, Leroy and Tia Friso, Tiffan Giles, Precious McPherson, Amilo McPherson, Shania McPherson, Devon Weeks, Rondell, Anaya, Rayanne Sheldon McPherson, Damien and Devon Pedusat, Joel, Jonel, Jonathan, and Tocha McPherson, sister of Annie Angus, Cecilia Duke, Anita Duke, Daphne Lowe, and the late Megan Albert Losa and Agnes Duke, aunt of Princess Duke, Stanley Duke, Vesta Duke, Kian Lowe, Sharon Wilson, Richlyn Angus, and others, cousin of Lincoln Lewis, the Benjamins, Gonzales, Mackenzies, Crawfords, Dukes, Bests, Jones, and Conways, mother-in-law of Pat, Sharon, Dawn, and Valerie McPherson, grandmother-in-law of Assistant Commissioner of Police Ian Amsterdam, Hugh Semple, Sean Ford, and others, friend of Jane Brewster, Zilla, Juliet, the Miltons, and others of Cinderella City, too numerous to mention. The body of the late Eula Ismay McPherson will be at the South Amelia's Ward Seventh-day Adventist Church on Sunday, September 25, for viewing and funeral service at 9 hours. Thence to the McPherson's 30 Kingley Village, West Coast Burbies, for final viewing and a second service at 13:30. Burial will take place at the Kingley Cemetery at 16:00. A one-night wake will be held at her residence on Saturday, September 24. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.